Tracie Stanfield, Contemporary Jazz faculty at Broadway Dance Center, and this is BDC Moves. Assisting me today is Heidi Sutherland. We'll be teaching you a contemporary floor work phrase. Break down that last jump that you saw. This is just a warm-up exercise to get you ready to shift your weight. So you're going to start seated, roll over to a pike. You're on a releve, weight is in your hands. Lift your abs, rond de jambe out to second and then to an arabesque. Let it rotate in the joint. Bend the leg, keep the standing leg straight, arch your back a little, and push over to catch with the demi point. When we're doing this across the floor, I just add a spin for momentum. So you'll reach up, rond de jambe out, bend, twist, fall, and spin. Once more, lift up, push. The next step in working on this jeté is just a practice. Start seated, shift your weight, bend the elbows, let the fan push you up and over. Remember, it's a jeté. A jeté changes legs and shifts your weight. Push up and over, and finish. You'll begin in a wide parallel second. Exhale, shift your weight, sit into the hip, turn in. Pull the knee in to turn out. Step back, exhale, let the weight pull you to the floor into a hinge. Fan up and over, grab the floor, bend the knee into a parallel line. Step out to a push-up, rond de jambe look. Bend the knee, bend the elbow, flick and push to the floor. Release over to roll. Hinge, step up, walk, one, two, three. Pull the knee in, fan up and over to grab. Push back into a penché, walking into your second. Flex to a parallel line, plié as you shift your weight. Drag, turn, grab the floor, fan over and release. Thanks for watching BDC Moves. See you in class.